What's up everyone, it's your boy Jaquiel, your guide to living with Apple every day, and in this video I'm going to show you how to adjust and add the controls to your control panel on iOS 18 on your new iPhone. Without further ado, let's get started.
Way number one is you scroll from the top right of your screen, and then you press and you hold on it, and then these buttons appear. Then you just press on this bottom part where it says add a control, and then all the widgets pop up for your control center. And you just play around with the widgets that you like. Like if you're the type of person who always needs their wallet or always loses their Apple Watch, you know, there are so many features here. Change colors, change motions, hover typing with keyboard on the screen. One of my favorites is the ChatGPT widget, which is to type or ChatGPT voice. I use that because I did another video if you want to watch it. I'll add the description below. But basically right here, this one right here, this symbol is ChatGPT voice, and it can talk in hundreds of different languages. For the sake of this video, we're not going to go over it. Now I'm going to show you the second way to add widgets to your control center without tapping and holding. You go to this plus button right here in the top left corner, you press it, and then these pop up again. Then you still have to press add a control on the bottom to add controls to your control center. One thing to keep in mind, whether you press the plus button in the top left or you hold onto the screen, you can actually adjust these. Like it doesn't have to be little tiny circles. You can make them sideways. You can make them long. No, you can't make them long. My bad. But you can make them square like that. And I don't like them big and square, but if you're the type to like them big and square, go for it. You can also move the circles around, the squares around, you name it. It's very customizable. And this is for iOS 18 onward. However, if you have one of the older iPhones where instead of circle widgets, they're still rectangular, you can't just hold on the screen. You have to go into settings. So like, we'll go into settings. And in settings, you would go up here to where it says control center. And then you have to add the controls and the widgets you like and then maneuver them up and down to get them in the ideal that you wanted. So this is iOS 17. Make sure you subscribe for more videos.